गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग द चैप्टर लाइट. इन दिस चैप्टर, इन द प्रीवियस सेशन, वी डिस्कस अबाउट द रिफ्लेक्शन फ्रॉम स्फेरिकल मिरर्स, इन विच वी डिस्कस अबाउट द थ्री स्पेशल रेज, द वन विच इज़ पैरेलल टू प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस एंड विच पासिस थ्रू फोकस आफ्टर रिफ्लेक्शन फ्रॉम द सर्फेस ऑफ द स्फेरिकल मिरर. सेकेंड वॉज द रे, incident ray which is passing through the focus, which becomes parallel to principal axis after reflection from the surface of the mirror. And third one was the ray which is towards center of curvature, which after reflection retraces its path. Now today I'm going to explain, we will discuss about the image in spherical mirrors. When we compare the image of your face in a plane mirror and that formed in a convex mirror, they are different. In what ways they are different? In both the cases, image is virtual and erect, but the convex mirror forms a demonized image that is very smaller in size, whereas the image formed by a plane mirror is of the same size as the object. That means the same object have different images in plane mirror and spherical mirrors. Plane mirror, as you know that it has virtual and erect image, but in spherical mirrors the image is different. Now I'm going to explain about the images formed by a concave mirror. We use ray diagram to find the details of the images formed by a concave mirror when the object initially supposed to be far away from the mirror is gradually brought nearer to the mirror. Students, many times I repeated that must remember images are formed when reflected rays intersect each other. So keep it in mind and we will discuss the ray diagrams of the images formed by a concave mirror. Now the first case is when the object is far away beyond the center of curvature of the mirror. That means the object is far away beyond the center of curvature from the concave mirror. Now in the diagram it is shown that ray AL parallel to principal axis gets reflected along LF. Ray ACN passing through the center of curvature gets reflected back along NCA. That means we have taken two rays from the object, AB is the object, and two rays, one is AL which is parallel to principal axis, and after reflection it passes through focus. Then second incident ray, that is AN which is passing through center of curvature, and after reflection it retraces its path. These two rays intersect at A dash. The image formed is A dash B dash. The image A dash B dash is therefore an inverted demonized image formed between focus and center of curvature of the mirror. It is a real image as the two reflected rays LF and NCA actually meets at the point A dash. They actually intersect at A dash, so the image formed A dash B dash is a real image. Now the second position is when the object is at the center of curvature of the concave mirror. Then again we will take two rays from the object to draw the ray diagram. The two rays used here are AL and AFN. These reflected rays actually meet at A dash. In this case, a real inverted image is formed. It has the same size as the object. It is also formed at the center of curvature itself. In this case, AL is the incident ray which is parallel to principal axis, and after reflection it passes through the focus. Second ray is AFN, which after reflection, since it is passing through focus, after reflection it becomes parallel to principal axis and it meet at A dash. So the image formed is BA dash and it is formed at C, that is center of curvature. It is a real inverted image. In this case, the image is at same size as the object. Now the next one, when the object is between center of curvature and the focus of the mirror. Again, we will take two rays, one which is parallel to principal axis, that is AL, and after reflection it will passes through focus, and now the reflected rays is LFA. Now second one is the ray which is passing through focus, that is AN, and as you know, the ray which is passing through focus after reflection it will be parallel to principal axis. So the reflected ray is NA. And both the reflected rays, A and LFA, they meet at point A. So the image formed is at beyond C. In this case, the image is real, inverted and enlarged one as it is shown in the diagram. It is formed beyond the center of curvature. Now the next position of object is at the focus of the mirror. The object is placed at the focus of the mirror. Now in this case, again we will take one ray which is parallel to principal axis, that is AL, and after reflection it will pass through F. And another ray that we will take is through center of curvature, that is CAN, and as we know that after reflection it will retrace its path. In this case, the two reflected rays are parallel to each other. Therefore, they do not meet. We, however, say that they meet at infinity or at a point very, very, very far away. Thus, in this case, we get a real, inverted and enlarged image formed at infinity. Now the next position of the object is, the object is between the focus and the pole of the mirror. That means the object is placed between the focus and pole of the mirror. In this case, again we will take one ray which is parallel to principal axis, that is AL in this case, and after reflection it will pass through focus. Now another one is through C, that is AC, and after reflection it will retrace its path. The two reflected rays are seen to move away or diverge from each other. They however appear to meet at a point A dash behind the mirror. That means there is no actual meeting or actual intersections of the reflected rays. In this case, both the reflected rays appears to meet at a point A dash behind the mirror. Thus, in this case, we get a virtual, erect and enlarged image that appears to be formed behind the mirror. This is the only case in concave mirror in which virtual image is formed when the object is placed between pole and focus. In all other cases, the image formed is real. But in this case, the image which is formed is virtual. So, students, we discuss about the images formed in concave mirror when the object is placed at different position from the mirror. Now we will discuss images formed by a convex mirror in next class. So that's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.